someone to show me my place in all this.
This will begin to make things right.
General's been after this for a long time.
We got company.
Who gave you permission to remove that helmet?
I'm sorry, Captain.
Pew 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 pew.
It's safer with you than it is with me.
The map to Skywalker.
The Resistance will not be intimidated by you.
It's in a BB unit.
Soon have it.
I leave that to you.
Where do you come from?
Tito! He must want you for parts!
You can stay with me for the night, but after that you're on your own. In the morning, you go. You're welcome.
Ah!
Listen carefully. If you do exactly as I say, I can get you out of here.
What?
This is a rescue. I'm helping you escape.
Why are you helping me?
Because it's the right thing to do.
You need a pilot.
I need a pilot. Can you fly a TIE fighter?
Yeah, I could fly anything.
Good. We're heading to the hangar.
Oh, 2187.
The hangar is through there.
Hey, 2187. Good to see you.
Server room.
Is that bad?
We can disable the alarm system from here.
That's good.
Bet you never thought we'd be pushing buttons.
So it's smooth sailing from here, right?
Not quite, but at least they can't call for backup.
Take that prisoner to the detention unit. Now move along.
How you gonna get me past the guards?
I'll figure it out.
You see that officer go through the door on the left? Guess that's our best chance of finding me some suitable attire.
That TIE fighter over there.
So how are we playing this?
I only planned as far as get to a TIE fighter.
Okay, we can do this. And live. I think. Hey. What's your name?
FN-2187.
FN, huh? Finn. I'm gonna call you Finn. That all right?
Finn. I like that. Once we disconnect these cables, we're out of here.
First, we're going back to Jakku. I left my droid down there.
No, no, no! We can't go back to Jakku!
That droid's got a map that leads straight to Luke Skywalker.
Skywalker?
First things first, you're gonna help me collect some scrap. Unkar Plutt's getting more and more selective about what he'll trade with. Well, it's either that or I don't eat this week. I won't be much use to you then.
Maybe if I assembled something, I could get to that scrap. If I built something, I could reach it. Looks like I might have the tools to build myself some help.
That should be enough to get a portion or two out of Unkar Plutt. Let's head to Nima Outpost.
trade, are you? These five pieces are worth one half portion.
Last week, they were a half portion each.
What about the droid?
The droid's not for sale.
I'll pay for him 60 portions.
Come on, BB-8.
Water! Water!
Let's get out of here.
Munak, yena droid, unkaplut!
So if Ungar can't buy the droid, he's just gonna take it. We'll see about that.
Back off!
What do you think you're doing?
Helping you!
I didn't ask for your help.
Did we get him?
What? What is it?
Ow! Hey, what?
The jacket. This droid says you stole it.
It belonged to Poe Dameron. He was captured.
By the First Order! I helped him escape, but our ship crashed!
So you're with the Resistance?
Obviously.
BB-8 says he's on a secret mission. He has to get back to your base.
Apparently he has a map that leads to Luke Skywalker, and everyone's after it.
Luke Skywalker?
Come on! We can't outrun them!
We might! In that quad jumper!
Watch out! So much for outrunning them!
There! Another quad jumper!
But how are we gonna reach it? It's locked away!
I think I have an idea!
It confuses their tracking.
Stay low. Got it.
Whoa!
Great shooting!
Hey, keep setting me up and I'll keep blasting.
barely moves!
Just wait till I get the compressor off the ignition line!
Yeah, got him!
Skywalker inside BB-8.
Yeah, the Resistance. I mean, we really need that map.
Then we best get away from the First Order.
That down Star Destroyer, aren't we?
It's fine! I scavenge in them all the time!
We aren't gonna blow a hole in that engine with these cannons. We need something more heavy duty, like a proton torpedo or something.
Wait a minute. These TIEs might be carrying the proton torpedoes we need.
First Order TIE pilots are some of the best I've seen. We gotta watch out.
BB-8, you hiding in there?
This is a chance. You're right in front of us.
In here.
We in trouble?
No, just a bit of a tight squeeze for the ship, that's all.
That's all? There they are. This is our shot.
We won't let them take you. I promise. You're okay. He's with the Resistance.
Help me with this! Quick!
Between us, I'm not with the Resistance, okay? I'm just trying to get away from the First Order. But you tell us where the base is, I'll get you there first. Deal?
So where's your base?
Go on, BB-8, tell her.
The Illenium system?
Yeah, that's the one. Get us there as fast as you can.
Gonna make the jump to the Illenium system. Everyone strap in.
First Order.
What do we do? There must be something.
Where'd you get this ship? Don't tell me a Wrathstar's gotten loose. Oh, great. It's the Guavian security soldiers. Get below and stay there until I say so.
Han Solo, we want our money back now.
You think hunting Wrathstars is cheap?
Kanja Club wants that investment back too. That BB unit, the First Order is looking for one just like it. And two fugitives.
If we close the blast doors in that corridor, we can trap both gangs.
I got a bad feeling about this.
It was a mistake!
Huge!
Did we just release another Wrathstar?
Three Wrathstars, four Wrathstars. What's the difference?
Freeze, Solo. That droid is coming with us.
Great timing.
Let's go.
Don't meet us there. We need to find a way back to the Falcon that preferably doesn't involve getting in. The doors are in auto-lockdown till we get rid of this Wrathstar. Pretty sure I left an anti-Wrathstar something or other in one of those crates.
Now we're getting somewhere.
Let's send it up on that conveyor, fast.
Sending something up to you. Use it to move that Wrathstar.
Here goes nothing. We're headed to the Falcon. Find a way to meet us there.
But we don't know where we are.
That's the spirit. We've been racking up a bounty for years now. We know about current totems.
Raptors was a good thing?
Let's debate that when we get back in the Falcon. This ship isn't really up to code. Someone's gonna get hurt.
I need him by a Raptor first. Looks like he's got more than Raptors on the ship.
Force field. Look at the cables. Paracord above us.
Bring the whole gang with them?
You won't escape this time! Don't let Solo escape! You're coming with us, Solo!
Guess they won't be getting their money back. Right, Chewie. Let's get this force field down. Chewie, the containment units! When has being unsure ever stopped us? Thank you. Falcon is just through there. The Falcon, come on!
That crane working. But it looks like it can only be powered up by a droid. I bet the girl could reach that lever. Where is she?
That crane can be powered up by a droid. Where's BB-8?
Ben, I think I might be able to reach that lever.
Huh?
thrust. We're going out of here at light speed.
Hang on back there!
Inform the First Order that Han Solo has the droid they want, and it's aboard the Millennium Falcon.
If Skywalker returns, the new Jedi will rise.
By the grace of your training, I will not be seduced.
The weapon, it is ready. We shall destroy the government that supports the Resistance, the Republic.
Go, oversee preparation.
Fugitives, huh?
This droid has to get to the Resistance base as soon as possible.
He's carrying a map to Luke Skywalker.
Huh? Ooh.
You want my help? You're getting it. Gonna see an old friend. She'll get your droid.
Hmm.
is a bit of an acquired taste, so let me do the talking, and whatever you do, don't stare.
At what?
Any.
Han Solo!
Oh, boy.
Hey, Maz!
I assume you need something.
I need you to get this droid to Leia.
No.
You've been running from this fight for too long.
Please, we need your help.
Come on, BB-8.
Rey, you okay?
It's nothing. I'm just gonna take a look around.
Max Jupiter, you...
That lightsaber was Luke's, and his father's before him, and now it calls to you.
I don't want any part of this.
It was the Republic! The First Order, they've done it. Where's Rey?
Where'd you get that?
Take it. Find your friend. Those beasts. They're here.
Rey! Rey! Where is she?
Let's keep moving.
Oh.
much about. The map. You've seen it. Pull the division out. Forget the droid. We have what we need.
He took her. Did you see that? He took her. She's gone.
Yeah, I know. You've changed your hair.
Same jacket.
No, new jacket. I saw him. Leia, I saw her son. He was here.
We're heading back to the base on Dakar. We can catch up there.
BB-8!
Fresh hints.
Poe? Poe Dameron? You're alive?
Buddy!
What happened to you?
I woke up, no ship, no you, no nothing. BB-8 says that you saved him? Well, we should go speak with the General. She's gonna want to talk to you. Come on, BB-8.
Hans Solo, it is I, C-3PO. You must not have recognized me on the way in due to my stylish red arm. There's actually an interesting story. Who are you calling self-indulgent? General, I regret to inform you, but this map recovered from BB-8 is only partially complete.
Can't believe I was so foolish to think I could find Luke and bring him home.
The scan data from Snap's reconnaissance flight confirms Finn's report. This was the Death Star. And this is Starkiller Base, the weapon that destroyed the Hosnian system.
Hmm?
hang on. This thing's 4K.
The First Order. They're charging the weapon again now. Our system is the next target.
Okay, how do we blow it up?
That base has to have some kind of thermal oscillator.
They have defensive shields that our ships cannot penetrate.
I can disable their shields. But I have to be there, on the planet.
We'll get you there.
Thank you.
flooding tunnel is over that ridge. We'll get in that way. Let's find Ray.
Where am I?
You're my guest. I know you've seen the map, and now you'll give it to me.
I'm not giving you anything.
Give me the map!
Never.
Wait here.
The scavenger resisted you.
She is strong with the Force.
Then the resistance must be destroyed before they get to Skywalker. Prepare the weapon.
Supreme Leader, I can get the map from the girl.
Bring her to me.
You will remove these restraints and leave this cell with the door open.
I will remove these restraints and leave this cell with the door open.
Huh? Huh?
Huh?
The longer we're here, the less luck we're gonna have. The shields.
I have an idea about that.
Hey!
Intruders!
Alright, big deal. Now what?
Phasma won't be able to resist coming down and dealing with us herself. In fact, when we make her lower the shield.
Oh, as simple as that, huh?
Don't make Phasma have to come down!
What was your...
Is that a
Thank you.
be over soon.
We're going to need that power core if there's any chance of us capturing Phasma. Magni. This'll teach her to wear that precious chromium suit of hers. Ha! How's your fancy metal suit treating you now?
Don't get cocky, kid.
We ought to use that power core again. Let's go get it. One minute she's just walking under this inconspicuous bridge, then blam! Let's get her to the system control room. We can shut down the shield from in there.
You won't get away with this, traitor. Don't celebrate quite yet. Your pitiful band of peasants will never destroy this base. Whether you've come...
Open the door! Now!
As soon as you let your guard down, I'm going to eliminate you all.
That bucket off your head. Lower the shields.
You're making a big mistake.
What do we do with her?
Is there a garbage chute? Trash compactor?
Yeah, there is.
Huh? Finn, what are you doing here?
Escape now. Hug later.
Their shields are down!
Almost in range!
Hit the target dead center as many runs as we can get!
Ah, direct hit! But no damage!
My friend's got a bag full of explosives. Let's use it.
If you're going to get inside, I need to find the junction box.
Huh. Girl knows her stuff.
Keep your hat on, I'm coming.
Make a move. We need to be ready at the door once Ray gets it open. Atta girl.
Are you trying to blow us up? Hey, when I dropped them, we weren't sneaking into a first order base. And the Falcon was fine in the end. Come on, we got a job to do.
Huh? What's that?
Backup! Required on my position!
Walkways out. We could just dump the charge here. Ever the perfectionist. Fine. Then find us a way across.
Huh.
that all of them? Let's get out of here.
Solo.
My son.
Will you help me?
Yes.
Thank you.
Give it everything you got!
We aren't getting inside that oscillator just yet.
Let's send down their defenses. Red Squadron, Blue Squadron, do your thing! Aye, aye, Captain! Remember, when the sun is gone, that weapon will be ready to fire. But as long as there's life, we got a chance.
Falcons this way!
Traitor!
That lightsaber, it belongs to me.
Come and get it!
Fight me! Let me put you out of your misery!
Ah! second time holding a lightsaber, and I'm fighting Kylo Ren. Steep learning curve.
No one will stand in my way. Not Han, not you. You don't deserve to wield that saber. Give it to me.
He wants us to follow him.
He's probably a trap, but we can't let him get away. I see his footprints. He went this way.
Take them down.
A scavenger and a traitor. You two are pathetic.
This whole planet is falling apart.
We can't let him get away with what he's done. You're a monster.
It's just us now. Han Solo can't save you.
Sure you're okay, Finn.
I'm fine. We have to stop him. Let's just find a way past this thing.
Come on! Let's end this! Think what you could achieve with the proper training! You need a teacher! I can show you the ways of the Force.
Oh.
Well, I wonder what's gotten into him. BB-8 says he has something to show us. BB-8, it is very doubtful R2 will have the rest of the map in his backup data. Hold on, wait! R2-D2 may have some much-needed good news.
Show me.
Hey, all right, buddy, hold on.
The map! It is complete!
Luke! I'll go. I'll take Chewie and the Falcon. I'll go find Luke. R2, stay and watch the Falcon, okay? Luke Skywalker.
Thank you.
beeps here, buddy. Come on. We pulled crazier stunts than this. Happy beeps.
BB-8, what did I just say about happy beeps?
Here goes nothing.
Urgent communique, sir. Mm. From Poe Dameron of the Republic Fleet. It's a very good likeness. How is your mother, sir?
Obliterate them!
BB-8, punch it!
He's going for the dreadnought.
Huh? All right, take it up, cannons now. Tally, start your approach.
Copy that.
Man, they really went wild with the cannons on this thing, huh?
How have you known that my mother looks nothing like that infantile nature you drew?
Here comes the parade.
Keep at it, Commander Dameron. We're still evacuating the base. Almost everyone's joined the fleet. We're just waiting on the last few ships. Keep going, Poe. Evacuation almost complete. Just a little while longer. Evacuation is complete. You did it, Poe. Now get your squad back here so we can get out of this place.
No, General! We can do this! We have the chance to take out a dreadnought!
Disengage now. That's an order.
Bad connection. Gotta go! Squadron, bring the bombs!
Bombers, keep that tight formation. Fighters, protect the bombers. It's not every day we get a shot at a dreadnought, so let's make this count.
Scrapbook. Whoa! You see
last bomber! It's our only hope! They're targeting the fleet! We need to protect that last bomber! It's our only chance to bring down that dreadnought! They just won't stop! Unless we close up their hangars! Hey, BB-8, you thinking what I'm thinking? Torpedo time, that's right! This dreadnought is a fleet killer! We can't let it get away!
Supreme Leader. We have them tied on the end of a string.
The mighty Kylo Ren. Take that ridiculous thing off. You're just a child in a mask.
Prepare my ship.
Well done, pal.
Finn naked leaking bag? What?
Finn! Finn, buddy! It's so good to see you!
We need to get you dressed. Come on.
Where's Ray?
And one thing at a time, buddy. Let's get you dressed first. We'll find you a jacket and some pants. There's gotta be a closet around here, or something. Come on, let's get you some clothes that don't leak. What? There's nothing in here. Who took it all?
Tell me about it. People have a habit of borrowing and not returning here. If you look around the ship, I'm sure you'll find some spares lying around. It says here that the last jacket went out to a P. Dameron. I don't think I know the guy.
Jacket should be in that wardrobe there. You know what? I probably could have just opened the door instead. Eh, never really liked that wardrobe anyway. That should do it. All right, now, let's head back to the closet so you can get changed in peace.
Well, I'm dressed. So where now?
All right. We've got to go back to the bridge for...
Huh?
That Snoke ship.
They've tracked us through light speed.
That's impossible.
Follow my lead. Huh?
So, who's in charge?
Next in command is Vice Admiral Holdo.
Thank you, Commander.
What's our plan?
Stick to your post and follow my orders. What are you doing here?
Just, doing some checks.
Checking the escape pods.
No! This fleet is doomed! I need to warn my friend Ray. If she comes back to it, she's doomed too.
I'm turning you in for desertion.
I wasn't running away. I need to get to my friend and warn her that this ship is doomed.
We can jump to light speed.
They can track us through light speed.
They can track us through light speed?
Yeah, and we're dangerously low on fuel.
Active tracking. Hyperspace tracking is new tech, but the principle must be the same. They're only tracking us from the lead ship.
We gotta speak to Poe.
Even if we got on the Star Destroyer to switch it off, who knows where the breaker room even is?
The guy who used to mop it. If I can get us there...
I can shut their tracker down.
Why would a door be locked behind some target practice?
The First Order's only tracking us from one destroyer. The lead one.
So we blow that one up.
I like where your head's at, but no. Sneak on board. Disable the tracker. Our fleet escapes before they realize.
How do we sneak the two of you onto Snoke's destroyer?
Find the master codebreaker. You will find him with a red plum bloom on his lapel. In the casino, on Santo Bite.
The fleet's only got 18 hours of fuel left. We gotta hurry.
I'll be here to jump us to light speed.
Canto Bite. On Cantonica.
Great. You know where that is?
Yeah. Let's grab a pod from the hangar.
You're not gonna zap me this time, right?
I'm not ready to joke about that yet.
sure we can park here?
All right, Red Plum Bloom. Where are you?
Let's ask around. See if anyone's seen him.
This place is so much fun. We have nothing like it on my home planet.
I don't even want to go to the private party. A Red Plum Bloom? I mean, that's so last cycle. It's a crime that he thinks he looks good with it.
Tried to talk my way into the Codebreaker's private party, but I couldn't understand a word the guard said. A Twi'lek, I think.
Ichuba the Naga. Chispa Bukupa.
Looks like he's not gonna let us through.
Then we'll have to find another way in.
Yeah, it's all fun and games here. Until you get some sore loser losing their cool. And then it's all guns and blames.
A Red Plum Bloom.
The Master Codebreaker.
Yep, those are the shuttle parkers.
All right, you two are under arrest for parking violation 2017.
Without a Codebreaker to sneak into Snoke's Star Destroyer, what do we do?
I don't know. Unless you got a thief in your pocket.
I can do it.
What?
Me and the First Order codage go way back.
Did he just...
There. If we can get that cover up, we can escape through the sewer.
But we don't have our grapples.
We're gonna have to get them back from the guard room.
Hey!
The alarm. If we set it off, the guards will have to come investigate.
That'll draw them out their room for sure.
Stealing a bunch of credit trap that Rich is illegal? Then lock me up and throw me down.
This isn't gonna work with just us two. Someone or something needs to sit on this switch.
Bouncing session over. This better be the biggest emergency this city's ever seen.
Now, let's get to that guard room. Okay, it's in here somewhere. Looks like our stuff is locked behind that force field.
We just need to disable that power generator, right?
Destroy it.
Whatever gets us our stuff back.
Well, that definitely worked.
It worked a little too well. Look!
Thank you.
prison riot. Just what we need.
That's what we need. Look, a grapple.
Let's not hang around here longer than we have to.
Those cops will be here any minute. What now?
We're with the resistance.
They must have come through here.
Master Skywalker?
I don't want to talk to you.
I'm from the Resistance. Your sister Leia sent me. We need your help. Hello? I'm not taking no for an answer. We'll have to find a way in there.
Leave me alone. Please, stop following me.
Look, the Resistance have sent me.
Whatever you got to say, I'm not interested.
But Master Skywalker...
Are you always this annoying?
I don't know. Why won't you hear what I have to say?
Look, you seem like a nice kid, but I'm not interested.
Master Skywalker, it's about the First Order. I know you can hear me!
Hmm.
It's important. Please.
Listen, kid. What's your name?
Ray.
Where are you from, Ray?
Nowhere.
No one's from nowhere.
Jakku.
All right, that is pretty much nowhere. Maybe you should go back to nowhere. Look, if you insist on following me, why don't you make yourself useful? I've lost my milk bottle. Go find it and bring it back to me. Thanks, kid. Don't...
I know this place.
The original Jedi texts. Why are you here?
Something inside me has always been there. I need someone to show me my place in all this.
No. Three lessons. I will teach you the ways of the Jedi, and why they need to end.
Are you ready to start your training?
Sit down. Reach out. Breathe. What do you see?
The island. There's something else beneath the island. A dark place.
Resist it. You went straight to the dark.
That cave. I need to see what's inside. Thank you.
preferring Luke Skywalker to me. Can you see my surroundings?
You're gonna pay for what you did.
I can't see yours.
You're too late. You lost. I found Skywalker.
Did he tell you what happened? The night I destroyed his temple, he had sensed my power. As he senses yours. And he feared it. You're not alone.
Neither are you.
Stop!
Is it true? Did you create Kylo Ren?
Leave this island now!
Did you do it?
Stop this!
Luke, I need to know! What happened?
I thought I could train him. I could pass on my strengths. Snoke had already turned his heart. And he turned on me.
Bando!
If I go to him, Ben Solo will turn.
Rey, don't do this.
Then he is our last hope.
I'm ending all of this.
Lost Ben Solo, you did. Lose Rey? We must not.
I have to talk to Ben. I know there's still good in him. I know, Chewie, but I've got to try. You don't have to do this. I feel the conflict in you. It's tearing you apart.
My conscience is clear.
No, you still hurt. I feel it.
You still hurt.
Lord Ren! Let me get that for you, Mr. Kylo, sir.
Is this what you always wear?
We're meeting the Supreme Leader. I dressed appropriately.
But communicating through the Force, that called for being shirtless?
It caught me by surprise. Enough of this. The Supreme Leader is waiting for us.
I bet he has his shirt on.
Feels like we've been chasing the Resistance forever. Can't we just blow them up or something? I don't get it.
Why won't it just work?
Big old battleships, bad wiring.
Wired by a Jawa. We don't all have force powers, pal. How about you show some respect for a little thing called manual labor?
Competent maintenance staff. I told them to have this fixed.
Join me and let's fix it.
I see what you're doing. How about you join me and we fix it?
Can we just fix it together?
Fine. But you will join me. I saw it.
Then, when we touched hands, I saw your future. Just the shape of it. You will not bow before Snoke. You'll turn. I'll help you.
I saw something, too. Because of what I saw, I know when the moment comes, you will be the one to turn. You will stand with me, Peggy. You can explain to the Supreme Leader why you destroyed our kitchen.
How was that my fault?
Get in.
Young Rey. Come closer, child.
You underestimate Skywalker. And Ben Solo. Uh-huh. And me.
You have the spirit of a true Jedi. My worthy apprentice, son of darkness, heir apparent to Lord Vader. Fulfill your destiny.
I know what I have to do. Okay?
Come on.
got to wear helmets. Why couldn't I? Look out, Ray.
The fleet! There's still time to save the fleet!
Ray! I want you to join me. We can rule together and bring a new order to the galaxy.
Don't do this, Ben.
Join me.
Well, we found a codebreaker.
You can actually do this, right?
Cloaking our approach, we should be off their scopes.
You sure they can't see us?
We'll be fine. And if not,
we don't look like we're in the First Order. How are we going to reach the room with the tracker switch?
We're going to have to sneak into the laundry room and grab some disguises. It's just off the main corridor. Come on, there's a trooper in that corridor. We have to take him out.
Won't that create a bunch of noise? BB-8, do you think you could make as a distraction?
Well, I guess it's worth a try.
Is someone there? More troopers needed. Do you copy? Get in fast before any troop.
Aha! Huh?
Huh? So now we look the part. Where are we going?
This way?
Sure these disguises will work?
We'll be fine. Just look casual. But not too casual.
Hello there, Admiral. Can I get the door for you?
When we get to the room, how long will it take you to get us in?
No time.
Can't believe these disguises worked.
I beg your pardon?
Nothing. Get back to work.
Yes, ma'am.
We're in. I don't believe it! We're in!
Let's get this show on the road.
Hands
now!
I got a deal.
Resistance transports have just launched from the cruiser.
Fire at will.
Those transport ships are unarmed, unshielded. We don't stand a chance.
Ho. Ooh. Time to board your transport.
Someone needs to stay behind and pilot the cruiser. May the Force be with you. Always. Mm-hmm.
So good to have you back.
Traitor! Our ride is ready. Come on! Let's grab a TIE fighter and get out of here! Look at you scurry, like rocks from a sinking ship.
Phasma! You know this ship is actually going to tank!
Silence! I have the high ground. You'll never reach me from there. Don't try it. I'll squash you like ants. What makes you think you will win? You used to work in sanitation, remember? This has gone on for long enough!
We could get that working again if we had a fuse!
Going down with this ship, Phasma!
Wanna call in some heavy firepower?
the fuse. Let's get that conveyor back online.
You always were scum.
Rebel scum.
There's a shuttle back that way. We've gotta go.
BB-8!
Let's grab a shuttle and get out of here.
We'll find a way across. Trust me.
Don't let them get away!
For the First Order!
What happened?
The girl.
She took Snoke's escape craft.
Let's finish this.
Long live the Supreme Leader.
What is that?
The Mineral Planet Crate.
That's a rebel base?
Abandoned, but heavily armed.
They're coming. Shut the door.
Incoming!
No! Don't! No! Finn! Rose! You're not dead!
Is this all that's left?
Buddy! Oh, I'm so glad to see you!
Use whatever power we've got left to broadcast a distress signal to the Outer Rim.
Another fresh update. Some of my systems have meaning again, apparently.
What can we do to help?
We need to get a distress signal out to our allies in the Outer Rim. If they're gonna help us, it's now or never. Can you fix up that old radar dish? Looks pretty bent out of shape.
You got it.
BB-8, give these guys a hand. I need to figure out how we're gonna defend this base.
We gotta get this distress signal out quick, but the dish has got no power, and it's facing the wrong way. Could you help us out? I guess we can spare the power supply from that one. It's not doing much anyway. Now we've got it turned on. Do you know how this thing works?
I left the manual back on the Radis. Hey, looks like we got it up and running. Good job. But the dish itself is a bit broken. You think you could get on the roof and fix it?
Guess you aren't able to reach the dish, BB-8.
Is there anything around here we can use to give him a boost?
It's all working. We did it. Great teamwork, guys. The distress signal is being transmitted. Imagine if no one responds. I'm sure they will. I'm not worried.
Finn, come up here. You're gonna want to see this.
We gotta take out that cannon.
I'm just glad you're here, at the end.
Skywalker's doing this so we can survive.
Huh? Follow me.
You come back to say you forgive me? To save my soul?
No.
Your resilience is almost admirable.
and incredibly frustrating. How are you doing that? I hit you! Fire everything we have!
Understood.
I failed you, Ben. I'm sorry.
I'm sure you are. Again, fire!
Of course, Supreme Leader.
The Resistance is dead. The war is over. And when I end you, I will have defeated the last Jedi.
Amazing. Every word of what you just said was wrong.
Is my lightsaber on? I see going into hiding didn't slow you down. No matter. I'll beat you eventually. How? What's going on?
The rebellion is reborn today. The war is just beginning. And I will not be the last Jedi.
There has to be a natural opening that's not on any of the maps. No, it's gone. We can find another way around. Which direction it's heading in.
Not in the best condition.
What? Build a new drill bit, replace the battery. It'll be good as new.
Dameron, everything under control?
Yeah, I'm in charge, right? Nothing to worry about. Yeah. Good as new. You wouldn't say that.
My delts are getting quite the workout.
Hello?
No, no, no!
Strike me down in anger, and I'll always be with you, just like your father.
Not now.
Go away. Just come back later.
Thank you.
No.
See you around, kid.
No!
Luke is gone. I felt it.
Ow. Mm. I felt it too.
How do we build a rebellion from this?
We have everything we need. Right here.
I need someone to show me my place in all this.